Alright, welcome back everyone. Zombie MVP for life right here with you. And we're back. Starting the next part. Come on.
It is over.
Oh.
I still can't read these. What is that? It smells awful.
Poison.
Hey. Oh, that's right. So, how are you done? I got up and I can't get down. What? Jump. Climb down. Climb down. Drop down. Okay. Load. Let's go back to yeah, because we just got stuck. Okay, don't climb up there. All right, poison.
Serpent. He's so much bigger than I imagined. Oh, look. He bit Thor. Or will bite him. Looks like.
Oh. 3 of 11? Dang. Alright. Alright. Thank you. go. Sit down. No. Shoot. Dang it. All right. Oh no, 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 no.
Another cipher piece. Let's see what I can fit together.
So the other side we got stuck on.
What were those things? They smelled awful.
Your mother called them scorn poles. Poison magic. She was the one who showed me how to disable them. What?
It's just funny to think of her teaching you something.
Yes.
Okay. So hang on. Get up here. There we go. All right, we made it. Foothills.
Sure is foggy here. Another dwarf. Should we?
No. He is of no consequence.
Excuse me, but how did you come by that axe?
That is my concern alone.
And while I won't dispute that, I know that blade. It was one of ours, but we didn't make it for you.
Step aside.
I can't. See the woman we made it for. I was, I am quite fond of her, and I would be somewhat displeased if it turns out that You did something to her.
It was my mother's. She left its father before she died.
Face dead? I'm very, very sorry to hear that. She was a fierce warrior. And a good woman. Okay. I will make improvements to the axe.
But nobody asked you to.
Well, it's true, but knowing your mother, she would have insisted I repair that act of vandalism perpetrated against her axe by my brother.
I knew it. You are Brock's brother. The other half of the brand's here.
The blue one is your brother.
Yes. Though my talents are vastly superior. No boast. I swear to Freya.
Do not undo his work. Improve upon it only.
Yeah, but can you put it down over there? That handle is...
No.
Filthy. Okay, then. I will just... Oh. 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 Oh, is that dried blood? Oh.
So, what were you working on?
Oh, that. I call it the Sky Mover. Just up that mountain waits a treasure trove of rare resources. Once I mine it, I'll need a way to bring it all down.
And you know how to fix it?
Not even a little.
Oh, I could use a distraction. Now, don't be a stranger.
Did you really make that axe for my mother?
Oh, I'd recognize it anywhere. Ask me. It's one of our best. Infused with the echoing screams of 20 frost trolls. Give or take.
But why her? How did you know her?
She sought us out in the beginning. She was a special woman. She wanted to protect people. I suppose we thought it was a chance to give power to someone who'd use it for good. She even spoke our native tongue. She'd say, Madhurin sem Gengur, egen vigum hans.
Gengur I.
That's right. That's impressive. I see a lot of her in your eyes. You know?
Thanks, and
don't touch me.
What? I didn't. I won't. I'll come back later.
Sometimes the best purchase is the one we don't.
Yeah!
The what? How do you... You know how to do this one?
Do what?
This puzzle?
I might remember.
Where's the poisoned? Oh. What? Let's stop that one. That puzzle for that box up there. I don't know where they're all at. No, the actual box is up around the corner.
Up here?
Yeah, right there.
Oh, I didn't do these. Oh, you should set up here.
What do you mean? I didn't change nothing.
No, I had mine toward it automatically pick shit up. My ring over it.
Mine was, but something changed. I don't know. So I guess hit that one right there. Turn around. Turn around. There was one right. Turn around. Right there. Now it might be open. Nope. Oh, that one's up there. The symbol was back up there. You can call your axe from wherever.
I know, I'm trying to figure out what the fuck I'm supposed to be doing.
Well, you just gotta find the symbols and you gotta hit them.
Oh, so I have to find...
Earlier I couldn't find it.
Oh, you need to find the one with the backwards B then.
Yeah. Now they're all three right there, it's just I don't know which order or... No, they're all three right there. There's one up there, right there, and then in the smoke.
Oh, in the smoke.
Right there.
Could be the wrong symbol, but it could just be the wrong. Yeah, there you go.
What, you didn't find all these chests that you gotta do the symbols and shit for?
I haven't done those yet.
Oh, I've been doing them as I go through the game.
That's not how I play. I play the story, then I go back and do everything.
Oh, I'm trying to find everything that I'm stronger. Because I've already got extra health. This way? Oh no, I'll go back around.
I can't tell. Are we getting closer to the mountain?
We are.
Hey, what's down there? What?
You heard the water heater.
Atreus, to me.
Sounds like running water.
No.
Hmm?
No.
You said earlier it sounded like running water.
Oh, yeah?
A water heater.
Oh. Oh, never got this witch. This invisible witch thing here. Throw that. That's poison. Yeah, I've been trying to find everything as I go through it.
This is locked up good.
Well, if I would have done that, I wouldn't have finished the game yesterday.
It's locked. Map update, though. Now I gotta figure out.
Things.
Oh, I've been picking those up along the way as well.
I have, but there was some I couldn't get to because I didn't have the fire blades.
Yeah.
What's good, Shinky? You're laying down on the thing on the box.
Do you think for this last what? Leg of the mountain that maybe I can carry her?
I told you no.
Why? She meant more to me than you anyway.
What?
I just meant I spent more time with her. You were off hunting a
lot. It would serve you to stop talking.
His gloves look kind of sick.
Come on! Get some!
You did it!
Oh, that was dumb. Okay, well, don't hit those. There we go. Oh yes. A light runic attack, alright. Everything right here. Think. Where do we go? Oh, here we go. Oh, the good. Let's go. fight. Let's go. I'm not playing. Let's go. Go down. 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 Yes. Get over here. No, you don't. You do not kill yourself. Stop it. Oof. Got it for sure. Mountain base.
I can see why Mom wanted us to bring her here.
Oh, I can't get that.
Can't cut it. Wonder if Sindri knows his sky mover is tangled with roots up here.
I doubt it.
So how's he going to get it to work?
I do not care.
Is that smoke?
That is.
Stay back, boy.
What is that?
We must find another way up.
The witch! Wish she was here. Bet she could get us past this.
My magic is useless against the Black Breath, and there's no way around it. Odin saw to that long ago.
What are you doing?
Making sure you can finish your journey.
Why wait to warn us?
I was busy saving my friend, if you remember. The Black Breath is a corruption of magic, even I can't dispel. Only the pure light of Alfheim is strong enough to break through. But that road is long. What does this goal mean to you?
It's everything.
Follow me.
Why help us?
Maybe I see more of myself in you than I'm willing to admit. Maybe. Maybe by helping you, I'll make up for a lifetime of mistakes. Or maybe I just like you.
Even though we shot your friend?
Even though you shot my friend, yes.
Where must we go?
To a realm beyond your own.
Uh-oh. Path to the mountain.
We're going to another realm? Are you coming with us?
Only for a little while.
Only for a little while. We'll use this. Greythaw.
Can't. Sindri said it was broken.
Sindri?
The dwarf at the foot of these hills.
He was fixing it when we got here.
No one was there when I passed by. Perhaps he finished. Dwarves are awfully resourceful.
And irritating, based on the two we have met.
That too. Tyr's temple is at the center of the lake. It is from there we travel to Alfheim. Thankfully, it's no longer underwater.
Why is that creature in the bay?
No one knows. He just appeared one day. Soon after, Thor attacked, and their battle could be felt across all the realms. Ultimately, it ended in a stalemate, and Thor returned to Odin empty-handed. The serpent stayed and grew so large, he now spans all of Midgard.
See? Told you.
They've hated each other ever since. Destined to kill each other come Ragnarok.
You believe in Ragnarok?
I dearly wish I didn't, child.
You know, we actually talked to the world serpent.
You did?
An exaggeration.
I'm good with languages, even ones I've never heard before. But when he talks, I can't understand any of it.
Sadly, no one can. He speaks a dead tongue.
Oh. Must be lonely.
Watch your step. Just along here.
Are you sure? We came through here before and there's no way back across. See?
Is that so? Let me show you something. Are you watching? Leos!
What? It's solid.
Elven architecture. My bowstring was soaked in the light of Alfheim. It can now reawaken the magic of the elves.
Wait, it won't just disappear, will it?
Not as long as the light shines free. This way.
I want one. Those roots. What kind of magic is that?
It's Vanir.
From Vanaheim?
You know of it?
Just stories. Mother didn't say much about the Vanir gods. Just that they're always at war with the Aesir. As compared to Odin and Thor, they're the good guys.
There are no good gods, boy. Thought I taught you that.
What are we doing? Oh.
Tyr's temple. Built with help from the giants, Great Tyr used it to travel the nine realms and keep the peace between them.
Doesn't seem very peaceful. Everywhere we go, we're attacked. Especially by dead things.
The risen dead grow ever more numerous. Once the roads and trails would have been full of people. Now all have hid or fled, save for the Reavers, savage enough to survive in such a world. Make a right at the bottom of these stairs.
Hey, another one of those light crystals.
Wait there while I reawaken the light. Leosta.
That did it. What are we doing exactly?
Mending the disrepair. Start by lifting that axle. Good. Now push it back into place. Now realign the wheel onto the track. Perfect. Now push the bridge along the track.
What? The whole entire bridge is turning. How is the whole entire bridge turning? Boy, you're really strong.
Just keep pushing until the bridge reaches its first position. Tired yet?
No.
He's always been really strong. So about the dead. We heard someone call them Hellwalkers. But what are they?
They are poor, restless souls, denied their judgment and their peace.
Why what? Did Vanir magic raise the dead?
It could, once. But this is no spell. This plague of dead is but a symptom of a world out of balance. Something or someone has meddled with powerful forces. That is all I know for sure. That's perfect. Come back up. We're ready now.
That was impressive. You didn't hurt your back, did you?
I did not hurt my back.
through these doors.
Wait, so did the giants or the elves build Tearstone?
All the races helped with its construction. It was the last great act of cooperation between the realms before peace disappeared for good. Leosta.
Your bowstring stopped glowing.
Its power is now depleted. Only a few knocks of magic remained in the bowstring, and we used them. Your bow, please. Once you claim the Light of Alfheim, infuse the bowstring with its power. Don't forget.
Talk like you're not coming with us.
I'll try, but measures were taken to keep me trapped in Midgard.
Why?
The gods don't care for me much.
Is this it? It's so dark.
This temple has been asleep, underwater for almost 150 winters. It needs only the light of the Bifrost to reawaken.
So cool.
Those roots don't look like your magic.
They aren't. These roots are part of the Great World Tree and make travel between the realms possible.
How does it work?
You will need this, a Bifrost, to create travel between realms. It can capture, hold, and transfer the Light of Alfheim. Place the Bifrost there. Give it a moment. The temple needs time to wake up from its long slumber. It is from this room, and this room alone, that you will be able to cross between realms. What you see before you represents the temple in which we stand, as well as the realm towers that encircle the Lake of Nine outside. All the realms exist in the same physical space, reflections of each other. These doors, the towers outside, and the Nine Realms are all intertwined and coexisting on the branches of the World Tree, separated only by the Bifrost Light of Alfheim. This place can focus and control that light.
And is this the World Tree?
Only an artistic representation of it. No, the Yggdrasil is much, much more than this. The Tree of Life is bound to the fate of the world, just as we are bound to it. The tree nourishes our soils. The dew from its leaves feeds our valleys and rivers. The tree's very existence supports all of creation along its boughs. Its life energy interwoven into the tapestry of life. Birth, growth, death, and rebirth. Every strand transcending time, transcending space. Everything comes back to the tree. So, that's how it works. But I'm guessing you were looking for a more practical answer.
Yes.
Very well. The bridge you pushed outside is currently positioned to lead to the realm of Vanaheim. Instead, turn the wheel to our actual destination, Alfheim.
Wait, is this moving the big bridge outside?
Yes. The wheel turns the bridge, and the bridge aligns to the different realm towers on the lake outside.
Wait, there's no tower on this one.
And that's why realm travel to Jotunheim is impossible. Without a tower for the bridge to lock into, the sequence can't begin. Every realm has a travel room that unlocks the bridge to that realm. I'm giving you the one for Alfheim. Now you can lock in your destination. We're ready. Remember to take the Bifrost. You don't want to lose that. Now the realm travel bridge will align, and the realm between realms will open. See that giant crystal? Each realm has a corresponding one that focuses and amplifies the power of the Bifrost, opening the bridge to that realm. That's why realm travel is only possible from this room.
What about that one realm tower missing from the lake?
The Jotunheim Tower disappeared from all realms over 100 winters ago, when the giants vanished from Midgard. Where the tower went and how they moved it remain a mystery. Follow me.
But Bifrost is dark.
This trip was its last use. There's no going back until it's replenished with the light of Alfheim.
So we are trapped.
Someone of your ability should have little trouble getting back to Midgard.
And we'll be able to make that black breath go away?
With the captured light of Alfheim, yes. Welcome to Alfheim, gentlemen. Think you can spot the light? I can barely see it. Something's wrong. See that column of light on the horizon? It's housed in the heart of a ring temple. We'll find what we need there. No. Damn it, not yet.
What's happening?
To restore the Bifrost magic, you must step into the light. But be very careful not to get caught.
She's not dead. Is she?
Not likely. Come.
But she can't leave that yet.
Look at this place.
Stay by me. Touch nothing.
Okay. What is that? I think you killed it.
Look up there.
Whoa. What's that about?
Not our concern, boy. Focus.
An enemy.
What does it say?
Something about an eternal war for the light. I don't get it. Both sides need it. Why not just share it?
Greed. You will find it a common cause for war.
Uh-oh.
They keep murdering the lighthouse.
It is war. The end of one. The rope once lost.
End of one, because I'm ending it. That's what it is.
We didn't do anything.
More will come.
Where's this stuff even come from? Did you say something?
No.
Oh, okay. At least we're getting closer to the light.
Compass area markers.
Wait, is that Sindri?
I can do whatever you need.
Light grip of tension.
Carrying those. Or never mind then.
No, I'm gonna upgrade, hold on.
So what can I do for you two? That's fine. I'm always happy just to chat. Who knew? And for you? If I say so, myself. You don't have to run off on my account.
What up, Armory?
To work we go. Good. Also, remember to breathe. I probably shouldn't let my brother lay hands on it again, but if he does... Tell him to temper his steel longer. He's warping the bit work. Oh, no, we can't forget you.
What did we miss?
Now don't be a stranger.
Look. There's a boat tangled up over there.
Let's get to it. I think that's a keeper. It was a question. I'm fine.
Alright, go back to armor. Now put a socket in that. That's what we built it, so... Well, we just upgraded some.
Soon we'll be able to translate those moose ball hormones.
Yeah, we're getting closer. Uh-oh, the music is happening. Oh, wait. This is where we came from. Yeah, this is where we came from. Yeah, so there's the sword, then there's the shop. We upgraded. Now we gotta come here. Press button or anything. So what do we do here? Alright, well, the boat's free now.
What'd you say?
I said nothing.
Really? Okay.
He's hearing
Did
something.
Did your mother speak of this realm?
Not much. Just that since the elves were always fighting over the light, they kept them isolated.
Again, I said nothing.
Wait, I could have sworn you said something.
What is it, boy?
Voices! You don't hear that?
I hear nothing.
It's going away now. It was screaming. Lots of voices. Angry. You really didn't hear that?
No.
It felt... evil.
Huh. Something's happening.
Look, should we try talking to them?
No.
But maybe they need help.
They do not stop us, so they do not concern us.
But
they
maybe...
do not concern us.
Oh. It's the light.
That must be the Ringed Temple.
Yeah. area discovered.
It's sad the elves can't work things out. How find such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly.
You see with the eyes of a child. In war, a soldier sees beauty only in the blood of his enemy. The rest of him is lost. Sometimes never to return.
You know about war, don't you?
Wars are fought for two things, survival or advantage. Battles may be won by the better soldier. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything to ensure victory.
I see the circle. Where'd it go? There we go.
Ready yourself, boy!
Ready yourself.
Okay. It's locked magically.
Heck yeah, I got it. Yes.
Huh. Let's hang on to it.
Huh.
Sindri said Mother was a warrior. Was she in a war too?
Of a sort. Her family was decimated by Hoth.
The blue door! That's gotta be the entrance. Let's go!
Careful, boy.
What are they doing?
Oh no.
The bridge is gone. They covered the crystal with that stuff. Why?
To prevent reinforcements.
Back up now. Come here. No, you don't. You're not going nowhere.
Maybe we can fix the bridge from down there?
All right.
Father, I think you should see this. Okay, so that did something, I think.
We do not belong here.
No, we do not. There we go.
Wait, combined together like that, they kind of look like a room. It doesn't make sense.
Come, back to the boat.
To the boat right there. Back to the boat.
So, what were you telling me about Mom's war?
She walked the warrior's path. But her war was to live on, to brave an unforgiving world alone.
Hold. We will finish that later.
Father, the pillars and ring form an elvish rune.
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. Yep, it's water, all right.
Oh no.
Boy!
It was the voices again, but different voices, less angry. They were asking for help.
We are here for the light. I do not care who they are, nor what they want.
You never care about anything.
You have something to say?
No.
Father?
Yes.
The voices I heard, it was hard to make out, but way in the back I'm pretty sure I heard Mother.
That is not possible.
But I know what I heard.
Atreus, enough.
He looks different. Look at those horns.
Behind me, boy.
That can't be good.
Let's go. Get out of here. Die! Get down!
That side hallway will get us to the temple?
We will find out.
Not one.
You were wrong back there.
Oh.
I know Mother's voice better than anyone. It was her.
She is gone, boy. Speak no more of this.
Fine.
No. Ow. Give me him back. I'm gonna take all your out. Oh. Come on! Now! Yeah, shoot him! Chop you in half. Why?
No way across here. Too bad the witch's bowstring doesn't work anymore.
Atreus, to me.
You sure the witch is okay? I hate to think she died helping us.
She knew what she was doing.
Okay. Ugh, more of it.
I think we go this way. We'll find this.
The blue temple door. We're almost there. But the bridge crystal's still covered in that stuff.
Oh.
If we cut enough away, the bridge above us should reappear.
Right.
Expect resistance.
Right.
That one appeared. There's nothing here.
Oh,
All right. We will end it right here, and we'll be back on for another one. If y'all like what y'all are seeing, hit that like, subscribe button, and we'll figure this out next time.